Hello, and welcome to Sons of the Forest. Not looking real well. What is that thing? Take a break. Maybe you need a break. I'll have a look around. That's not very nice. Okay, what do you got? Stones. Said we got an emergency kit. I should check that out. Emergency pack. Open. Shit. GPS, guidebook, lighter. Flares. Some tasty looking fish laying there. It's been there for a bit. Some metal, stone, grenade, and C4. That's promising. More here. Uh, break there, Calvin. Let's go over here and see. Open another one here. There's some tape. Can we hit these things?
Yeah.
You can if you're better than I am. Oh, there we go. Oh, feathers. I like feathers. Keep putting out feathers. Oh, no. A little bit of meat. You just seen what I done to your friend and you still stood there. Okay, you can hit him 3 times. I'm gonna want to make bow and arrow at some time. Let's see what these poor guys got into. Can I cut them down? Nope. A helmet. Nope, can't take that. Grab this seagull if I can get that. Oh, yeah, you got him. Miss these ones. Oh, this looks like as good a place as any to build. It's nice and open. Let's see if anybody's coming. We need to make a shelter. We need a tarp. Okay, and we need sticks. Collect whatever rocks we can get. Shell, it looked like. Did we get any painkillers? We did. I'd eat one of them. Get some full health. Shells, shells, stick. Cut some trees down. That looks nice. Go, Calvin. It's hung up in that tree. Oh no, it fell down. What kind of commands do we need, Calvin? Get this dock down so we can pick these up. Calvin. Back. Run away. Still need you. Get logs and I'm going to follow me first. Follow me. Yeah, okay, come way over here. Ooh, look at you jump. Okay, I want to get logs and drop here. Can I do that? Excellent. Oh, I'm gonna get this turtle. Sorry, turtle. Well, that looks yummy. Turtle insides. Rock. I need to make... Oh, it's him putting a log down. Make this temporary shelter. And how do we make fire? That's the reinforced fire. If you hold I, get that. It's not super fast at collecting, but he is collecting. I've seen some more containers over here, I think. Looks really good. What's this in here? Ooh, a cave. I'm not gonna do that yet. Well, these are just buckets. Can I take them?
Yeah.
No. Okay. Keep seeing them people and thinking it's actual somebody standing there, not poor people on spikes. Something for water. Can't drink ocean water. Holy. So what if we... How do we make... It's not that. The book. What do we need? Not shelter. Maybe... Custom stuff, that's good. single step. Basic beams. So there's quite a bit of options. Switch mode with X. Okay. So that's so you can make like the ghost images like before. We want water collector. What was these? Or fly swatter trap, bone maker trap. Okay. Now we're going through the same things again. Somewhere in here, it's got to be the how to make walls and stuff. I want to see water collector. I've either missed it or it's not in here. Okay. I'm not sure. Where is that turtle shell? Quick. Just give us a... our GPS with the turtles in the lake. I'm not sure how to make a water collector. Well, continue with the... Now, should a person be building a wall across here to keep them out, or just build a shelter? I haven't seen anybody yet. This is just temporary base anyways. I want to build something somewhere a bit better than this. How come he can only carry one? Sorry, Kelvin. I didn't know that was possible. He doesn't look very happy with me. I don't blame him. It's just fun throwing logs. Be careful this time. You've done it to yourself. are you doing? Are you pinned down? Are you squished underneath there? Is that what happened, or is he having a rest? Well, they don't have to be specifically right here. Now he's throwing them at me. I'm gonna knock one more tree down, knock this one down. Yeah. Start building a structure of some kind. Bloody hands. Nothing in the water is gonna drop a fish. Where's the axe? Where's this fish? There's one. Ooh, that fish. How do we make a drying rack? Do I even have sticks left? Not very many. There's a drying rack and a water collector. Blueberries. Blueberries and turtle meat and fish. Be in here somewhere. Stick structures. I'm not sure. I'm gonna have to look that up, I guess. Shelter. Lookout tower, lean to. Log cabin, 75 logs. That's a lot. We're not gonna do a tree shelter yet. There's drying rack. I missed that somehow. put some fish on there. I want some meat. That all filled up. That's good. So someone here is water collector. Still don't see it. No. That is a mystery to me. Oh, he's got a fair amount of logs. Chop his own tree down. Another piece of meat. Throw that on there. G to close. Blueberries. Stuck on something. Water. Yes. Bell is for light. That does not make much light. I want my GPS back, make sure I'm going the right way. Done for the day, Kelvin. Yeah, okay. Come with me. So maybe he just eats whenever he's hungry? Wow, it's dark. Well, we better save our progress. And have a snooze. And it's light up. That's right, you just relax. Oh, who is this now? That out of my hand. What's just dancing around? I've seen her. I think I've seen her on the preview or like the trailer. What's he doing? Oh, he's dancing. Is he doing the I Caught on Fire dance? What's she up to? I think she's friendly. And then she ran away. Like I'm holding a weapon? Threatening weapon or stone? Just runs away. And yes, she does have three legs and three arms. Okay, well. She wants to come hang out, I guess. Come hang out. Is that the last of the logs? Looks that way. I don't know how you have a log. Can I come close to you now? Okay, I don't know how you be friendly to her. Stomped a log right into nowhere. Take a break. Where did she go? She's gone. I don't know how you unequip, so you're just empty-handed. Are you just going to light on fire again? Is that what you're doing? How's the fish and the meat? It's dripping. I guess that's how it dries, it just drips out. Okay. So I want to try to build something. One there, and like that. So we can build a custom building. Don't look too big. Four. That, but this one's going downhill. I kind of want to get rid of this. I think it's a C to pick up. There we go. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And we'll go that way. The arrow's kind of hard to see. She hasn't come back yet. Left click puts that down. Keep pressing E, but it's not working. Spiders underneath that. Now we need two more. Practice building now before we get to the big permanent base. And I think I have to put ones, yeah, like this, to put the split logs that way. Calvin, enough suntanning. Follow me. Okay, and come over here. Get logs and drop here. Perfect. Not these logs. You got your own logs. Took your log. Hopefully I'm doing this right. Looks like a lot of extra work. Meant for him to go cut trees, not move logs 10 feet away. Oh well. Suffered a traumatic brain injury. He doesn't understand. So I guess if I would have put the logs that way across, then throw it around this way. I put them this way, where they are now, runs this way, the boards. So I guess that's how you would do that if you were wanting a specific way. This game does look really good. It's a little bit I've seen so far. Okay, so that's... that's pretty cool. I don't know why the arrow points one way and then the other way. But Doesn't matter. I sure do miss the dynamite, though. I just want to throw dynamite in those trees. Calvin. What salmon berries? Have to try some of them sometime here. Logs coming from everywhere. Give Calvin a hand. We're gonna catch up to him right away, probably. Sort of that lady's just random, just shows up randomly, find her. She took off now. There's the single ones. That leaves a gap. No, I didn't want to do that. What's going on? You all right, Calvin? Calvin. Have a rest. That's all right. Guess we should go over and get some water again. Okay, something was going on. Oh, I'm just plowing over trees. We got a log hiding back here. Two logs. Can't have that. Here, Calvin, catch. This way he doesn't have to come climb over these rocks. Skin. How about berries? I'll just flick them in my mouth. They don't seem to be doing much of anything. Trees down. Was there fish in this stream too? I don't see any. Oh, what is this? I got rope, cloth. I suppose since our meat is outside, now it's all wet. Or not drying. It's just wheezing. Poor guy. Gaps. Why wouldn't just put them right next to each other? I bench. Calvin a hand quick. For a bench. Oh, right there. And he took my log. Thank you for that. Gain some stamina. Come sit, Calvin. Can you sit in the same bed or bench? Our stamina is not going up. Okay, Calvin, you can sit. There you go, Calvin. You sit on that bench now. Angry company yet. I kind of thought to have some kind of visitors. I've got all those logs. I don't know if he's putting stuff in the fire or if it just lasts that long. on, Calvin. Quit relaxing. Stuff dry? No. Yes, break time's over. Get logs and drop here. What? Why is he? What in the heck is he doing? Are there more turtles here? Where did he get that log? Guess he's on strike. Turtles or fish. Well, there's a fish. Not an axe, like. Turtles, driftwood. Might have a seagull. Can I get that one? those are gone. Stays there. Does he need to be fed, maybe? Is that what he's complaining about? Come eat. Don't put that on the fire. I was gonna get him to come over here and put the logs here. Oh, she's back. Just walking around. You want some food? Or Kelvin, do you need food? She gonna do? Just comes over and just dances. Away. Sure. One more row. I'm gonna see if we can build it the normal way after. Like we used to do in the forest, put down ghost blueprints and fill them up. This has taken a long time. Still over here? Nope, she ran off into the trees. Yeah, that makes no light. Is that it? Nope, there's one. Don't worry. worry, Calvin, I'll get them all. I think we'll call it there. We'll come back next time and finish the floor and put up some walls or a roof. See if we can figure out how to build a water collector. Was it seagull pecking that guy? Yeah. Alright, well, I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. If you enjoy this, please like and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one.